Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and today we're playing No Man's Sky. This is a game I've been waiting for a long time, and I am so ready to get started playing it. So, let us go ahead and begin. I don't know if there's going to be an intro or not, but we'll go ahead and initialize and see what happens. Oh. It's raining. Library of Sky Land Risper.
Shield kinetic system online. Scanner damaged. Repair required.
Okay, we need to fix our scanner. Whoa!
Propulsion jetpack online.
We have a jetpack.
Multi-tool and mining laser attachment. Operational.
Nice.
User initialization sequence complete.
Oh my goodness. Okay, so, toxic planet, toxic rain, passive sentinels, abundant flora, typical fauna. Okay, so this is No Man's Sky. Just looking around real quick, seeing what in the world we have around us. Some crazy things. We are in a toxic environment, so if you see on the right hand side, that must be one of the sentinels. Those are not sentinels though, those are animals or flora, fauna. Wow. So one of the things about this game is that at some point we will be able to categorize or keep track of every single item on a single planet, like animals, iron deposits, any other elements that we might find, as well as the wildlife. So it said that our scanner was broken. Let's go ahead and press. Okay, it's not escape. So this is the star system. We can rename it. That will become handy for us to backtrack if we find any planets that have any valuable resources on them. Upload discovery to receive 5,000 units. You know, if it allows us to store things, and then once we get the ability to actually categorize or our discoveries or take analysis of them, and those give us money, we might actually be able to consider this our bank. That way we can actually have physical cash, as you can see units up here, or we could have a bank of flexible units. That say if we get to a point where we can buy another ship, that we could actually cash in our bonds, as it were, or our IRA, and be able to afford whatever it is. 5,000 for a solar system, and 2,000 for each planet. We may want to land on each planet in a system to be able to store up money, and it might actually help us as well. It also says that for the records here, if we complete it, we will get 250,000 units. Money! Scratch the green, or in this case, the U. But anyway, this is not what I was looking for, but I think I should have some redeemable items. So let's go ahead and go to options and redeem bonus content. There it is. Yes, that's what I'm looking for. So because I pre-ordered the game, I get the ability to get this ship. I think it's supposed to be similar or the same as that ship. I still have to repair it. As you can see here, we have a pulse engine that needs to be repaired. We need 2 Cartwright sheets, 200 Heridium, 20 zinc, And then we also have to get 4 car right sheets for the launch thrusters. So let's go ahead and compare them and see what the actual difference is. This one is 15 slots. This has 16 slots. This has... this has a hyperdrive. This doesn't. This has a phase beam weapon of some sort. And this doesn't. But otherwise, they are pretty much similar. We have available slots 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And this one we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. I'm going to go ahead and go with this one because if this had the same items that this had, then this would be further, it would have less slots available. So I'm going to go with this one, of course. It says, okay, this is a car right sheet. This is what we have to use to repair these. And we transfer it. Oh, transfer items is X. Okay, and we'll go ahead and accept. And we now have our ship. Now, look at this just for a second. And tell me what it looks like to you. It looks like an X-Wing to me, but of course, the slats don't separate. There's not guns here. But one thing that this is very similar is this. If you've ever looked hard at an X-Wing, it has this indent into it. And while that isn't a feature that is probably copyrightable, that is very similar. And considering that you have the long body and the rounded top, this is... It's X-Wing-esque. So anyway, let's go ahead and get into it. And it's telling us that launch thruster is something that we do need to repair. And it says leave planet. The checklist is to repair the launch thruster, repair the pulse engine, and refuel the launch thruster as well. Okay, so let's go ahead and press E to get out. Let's see, debris, 1 Atlas pass. Version 1 required. Okay, cargo. Nothing. This has an isotope in it. Plutonium. This has a neutral in it. A Gek charm. Okay, a beam impact Sigma. Phase beam destroys starships and asteroid targets at an increased rate. So definitely something we probably want to put on our ship, but we don't have to put it on there now. Plus, we don't have any materials because we haven't even started mining this toxic planet. And then there's this, a debris, a distress beacon. Reality seems to fold in on itself. One moment I can see debris, in another a vast red orb, almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me, inside and out, more than I could myself. Could this be the face of creation itself? Or in my hazy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? A name burns itself into my mind, Atlas. And a request, made without words, that I should follow the path this being, this Atlas, has set for me. Accept Atlas's guidance, or spurn direction and explore freely. Now, I, as being someone who have been following this game for a while, know that one of the main points of the game is to reach the center of the universe. I would think that we would need guidance for that, and that might be why Atlas is that guidance. That said, I don't know if this is the way I want to go, but I'm going to go ahead and accept it for now. We may vary off the path later on. But currently we are going to go ahead and take the Atlas's request. I feel suffused with something. Okay, so saw this cave over here. I go ahead and check it out. Whoa, by going into an underground location? Okay. Iron oxide. This is what we need for a lot of things, I'm guessing. And it is abundant. So let's go ahead and get some of this. Let's check our inventory. This doesn't stack, so let's go ahead and put that on our ship. And this stacks at 250, so let's just get a stack. Wait a minute, we needed how many card sheets? We need a total of 6. We have 1, that's 5, 50 piece. So yeah, 1 stack should cover the full ship repairs. I don't know if there's anything else that we'll need iron, but yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get maybe 2 stacks of iron. Actually, it said I was supposed to have a scanner of some sort. It's not on there. We know it's not there. Scanner. This requires 25 carbon, and then there's an analysis visor. Oh, okay. This is, an optical enhancement and creature discovery system. This is what allows us to discover every element, every plant, every animal or fauna that is on the planet. So we can actually go ahead and repair that. And it you use F plus, or you can also press right mouse button to zoom. So we'll use that. So we just need to get carbon now. And so we'll start analyzing stuff. F. And there we go. Okay, the same thing. That's not. Whoa! That's bright. That's carbon, too. That gave us 23. We just need a little bit more of it. I feel like I'm stuck, or not stuck, but, keep saying that. Okay, I'm not seeing any more. Okay, there's one. We also need to still get iron. Okay, we got enough carbon now. We have 48. We should be able to fix the multi-tool. Okay. And that uses C. Whoa. What is that? Emerald. Let's see what that is. Emerald is the... Oh, wow. It is a silver black metal that emits low levels of radiation, highly sought after element that is used in construction of planetary outposts, can be combined with other elements to create valuable alloys in formula, if formula is available. But also, this is on its own 275 per unit, units per element. So for one unit or one item, one piece of emerald, it's 275. So for 36, we're already at 9,000 units. Just think about a stack of that. That would be awesome. That would be very awesome. So we should, oh, we can scan our first animal. Our second animal. Okay, that's the same thing. What is that? What is that monolith? Gold. All right, fellas, we struck gold. We're set. We're done for. We're done. The game's over. We won. This is if you could find this much gold in real life, at what is it, like 1,000 to 2,000 per ounce? Wow. That is a gold mine that I would love to find in real life. Look at, let's see. So we've barely even collected any from that. It's 220 units each. This is 275 units each. So, yeah. Wow. Wow. I think I want to name this planet after the elements that we find. Okay, this is zinc. Let's go ahead and take a picture of that. Or not picture, but analyze it. Analyze that. That's thamium 9. That's also an isotope. This is an oxide. Okay, and then we also had this red stuff over here. We kind of got sidetracked. That's plutonium. Okay, we definitely need plutonium, I'm pretty sure. That's an isotope. And there, it looks like there's a good amount of it. So if we can find a lot of iron, or a lot of plutonium, we'd be able to power our suits and everything. Alright, let's go ahead and take a look. We're already around half. Plutonium, yeah. Technology recharge. Nice. Look at that little creature. Look at that little guy. Okay, we need to find more emerald. That, oh boy. Look at that. Look at that beast. Oh boy. Okay, this is also run off of carbon or plutonium, yes. Oh my goodness. Plutonium is the answer. Alright, I don't know about you guys, but emerald is definitely better to mine with, better to mine than gold. Now, how much of it there actually is, I don't know, but, alright, I think we got enough plutonium. We actually have, almost two stacks. We're almost at a stack. What? 46,000 units. Oh, man. Okay, we need to find more emerald. Okay, this is the end of this tunnel. Let's go ahead and finish out this stack. Okay, I think the lock boxes are the emerald. Yeah. Let's follow that. Let's follow that. Then you have some locked inside of this. I gotta break it down. No! Okay, let's send this to the... send that also. We have 16. We still need a little bit more, so let's keep that on us. I'm not gonna mine any more gold. Emerald is just too easy. Too easy to get. Wow. Okay. Well, we lost some of the emerald there, I think. Oh, one more lockbox up here. Please tell me it's that big slab. Please tell me. Oh my goodness. Yes. Oh my goodness. Okay. So whenever I am offline, or whenever we're not recording, we're going to be working on finding emerald. Because emerald is amazing. Okay, so let's go ahead and hey guy. There's more gold right there. Yeah, that's gold. I would rather find emerald though. Actually, to be honest, let's see. That's new. Look how big that guy is. I don't be scared of me. You're following me. I'm not following you. I can feed him? He looks like a pig. Dog, beast. I think I see emeralds. Oh boy, guys, this place loves me. Okay, I know I should be actually like. Oh! What is attacking me? What's attacking me? It's. What are you? Whoa. I'm gonna have to kill you, guy, if you stay around me. That was a warning shot. Don't make me kill you. Oh, he is still hitting me. Oh my goodness, where are you going? Where are you? Yeah, get away from me. He's still happy. Is he following me? Let's make sure we have spots. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's hitting me again. Wow, he is beating me up. Am I even hitting him? Kill him. Kill that guy. He has armor on him for sure. Hey, buddy. Okay, we need to take care of our life support. Life support. We got plutonium out the wazoo. It's killing him. He gave me iridium by killing him. You shouldn't have attacked me, man. There's my little buddy. There's my little buddy and me. Okay. Do we even need anything else? Do we have everything? Let's see. Let's send over the iron. Okay, we don't have enough iron. We need to get iron. Keep bypassing it. Hey, buddy. I'd pet you if I could. He is literally, he's standing next to me. Why didn't you protect me, though, guy? You should have protected me. Wouldn't have had to kill that thing. So if you feed these guys, they love you for life. Oh, don't stand there. Okay, follow me out. Gold. We need to find zinc. Wasn't that yellow? Okay. Just doing one last scan. Our ship's this way. Probably go ahead and get iron. Okay. Just checking. I thought he had a different head than the last one. Alright, come on. I think this will fill it. I mean, for as long as it's taking to break it down. Oh boy. Come on. Break down. So, if I wanted to, I could pretty much set up a. That filled up all my iron. That's fine with me. Now it's looking exactly where it was. So. Alright, let's see. How in the world am I going to get back up there? And is that a thing? Is my little buddy back? Is that my little buddy? No, he's not my little buddy. Okay, that is not scannable. Alright. There's a way over here up. Whoa! What the heck was that noise? Jeez, guy. That looks different. Look how big that is. That must be an adult of the one that I found. That's a different one too, I think. Okay, that's the same. Okay. Look at these guys. They look crazy. Okay, my ship is that way. Need a scan. I need to find more zinc, I think it was. What's my toxicity at? It's not anything I'm worried about right now. Zinc. Is that zinc right there? The yellow? That is zinc. And I think that puts me at the point where I can finish my ship. Look at that floating stuff. Wait a minute. I got heridium. Okay, let's send stuff over. Carbon is really not something I'm going to probably use. I can send this over. Send that over. Send all the emerald over. And heridium, I'll send the zinc over. Heridium is what I'm working on now. All right. Any emerald in there? Okay, that's glowing with something. So, oh, emerald, please. Is that emerald? Yeah, that's emerald. Emerald is my buddy, my pal, my best friend.
Toxic protection.
The heck is that noise? It's like I just killed something. What? It's okay. Are you stuck? Hi guys. Trying to help it. Okay, he's gone. Any more emerald? Cause you know me. Oh, they're heridium. Okay. Is that not doing anything? Oh, is this the base? Alright. Here's our iridium. We need 200, right? I think we'll just get a whole stack. Maybe more. How much space? Oh, we got space. Okay. Yeah, let's just mine up this whole thing. Or at least a lot of it. Shake it off. Okay.
Weapon charge depleted.
Okay, we have plutonium. Should be able to charge it that way. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Yes, thing. Can't reach it there. Let's go ahead and blow off the sides, and then we'll go ahead and consider this done. Is that carbon? Is that... Look at that whole thing. Move. That was 102 carbon. Alright, so I'm done with this. We're gonna go ahead and just do a quick check. It's alright. It's okay. Okay. I'll feed you too. It's just carbon. Okay. Thalmium. I only want lockbox symbols. Alright, let's go ahead and go back to our ship. I think we're done. Even though I would like to continue to play and and get more money. Okay, where is our ship? It is this way. 1 minute away. Wow. This game, this planet is really, really amazing. You know I'm gonna keep checking for that money. That mo. There's a healing plant here. Have I analyzed it? What's that healing? Health levels rise. Lockboxes. Oh, you know what that's about. Wait a minute. Those are actual lockboxes. Okay, so this is health at maximum. What? Where's my health listed, actually? That'd be very important to know. Geknip, we already have one of those, so we can sell those, I guess. Platinum. Alright, so at least it wasn't a complete loss. I see Emerald here. I promise I'm going through my shit. I promise. I'm so in love with this game, guys. Ship. It's this way. Okay, yeah, you caught me. I was looking for Emerald. Okay, there's our ship. Just looking one more time. I'm gonna get myself killed by... That's the same thing, right? Nope. Okay, that's a different one. Nearby discovery? Oh, that was the discovery. Alright, let's get inside of here. Alright. Let's get some repairs done. Okay, we may have a problem here. Okay, let's go ahead and just... We know we need car right sheets for this, so let's go ahead and create a car right sheet for it. That gave us two spaces. Sodium. Okay, we can send more item over here. Actually, emerald. We had an emerald extra. Yeah, we'll send that over. And that should be able to... Oh, yeah, it's stacked. Okay, then we should be able to just send one more thing. We have another emerald here. What? Oh, it didn't send the whole thing. Send a partial. Ugh. That's not what I was wanting. Okay, let's use the carbon that we have. Ugh, that didn't do anything, actually. And this is barely gonna need carbon. Okay, wait a minute. We have thamium 9 on here. We can move this thamium 9 over. Nice, okay. Now we need to create... 4 car right sheets. So maybe I did too much harvesting while I was out. Then there's that. That takes thamium 9. This takes plutonium, which we have a lot of. And we're done. Okay, we have slots now. I'm going to go ahead and move this over. I want to have all the emerald on me because I just want to make sure I have all the goods on me if that's what's required whenever I sell. Alright, we're done. Feels so good. We're flying, guys. We're flying. We're flying. That is so awesome. Well, you know what we have to do. It still says that I need to refuel launch thrusters. Let's do it again. I mean, I guess it uses fuel. There it goes. It has completed the checklist. Now we need to leave the planet. And we are now in space. Is that a white dwarf? Is our sun a white dwarf? Wow. That's our planet that we were just on, guys. Wow, that is massive if that's that too far away for me to shoot it. Can I shoot this? Thamium. That's iron. But thamium, you know what that means? Is thamium is an isotope. That means if we farm thamium in space, we would be able to replace all our isotopes, meaning that every isotope other than thamium that we harvest, we could potentially use those other items like plutonium or carbon. We could use those as trade goods. So it would be all profit. And thamium 9 being that when we break down one rock, it gives us 37. We have an infinite amount of thamium 9. Now, this is only in this system. Maybe we'll have to test every resource in each system. But if thamium 9 is all over the universe, we haven't even finished. Oh, the stack is 500. Oh! We haven't even filled out a stack, but the stack is 500. If we could get like 1,000 thamium 9, we would be able to produce enough isotopes to fill our life suits, our ship, our gun. Everything would be able to be filled with thamium, and plutonium can be saved, and carbon can be saved for other things. So anyway, guys, we have made it off the ship. I believe we're gonna go ahead and leave it here, and next time we will travel throughout the universe. This is Cipher Deck. Peace out.